Di makita. Hubas. Hubas di sana, Sarah.
Grabe paghubas,
oh. Abot ko to, Dre. Tumoy.
Ayaw ka mga anak, Ron. Alert ka mga anak, eh. Ibang bandagat.
Time check, it's 11:59. It's almost around 20 minutes after the strong earthquake that hit Katihil. And right now, andito kami sa Mulye, no? This is an old port in Katihil. As you can see, no? It used to be high tide, my God. Mura siya, ano bitaw, gihigop ang tubig padulong dito sa ocean. So, I guess it is time to vacate the area and find place higher elevated kay mo rin yung imaw.